is out from Errol Kinder, the official starter for NASCAR. Here we go on the final lap. 2.66 miles to go. Will it be one of five drivers? Let's see who wins it. Parsons leads now. Bobby Allison is on the high side of the racetrack. Very high in turn number two. The battle is for third spot. Ken Schrader and Jeff Bodine go at it.
Bobby got that run going, Willie, going up high. He got the momentum.
Here comes Bobby Allison. Phil Parsons goes low on the racetrack in an attempt to block Bobby Allison from making a move. They go into turn number three in single file formation. Bobby Allison is second. Jeff Bodine is third. Then Ken Schrader, then Terry Labonte and Ken Schrader. They come off of the fourth corner into the banking of the tri-oval. Phil Parsons has the lead. Bobby Allison running second. If Allison is going to make a move, he's going to have to do it now. He cannot do it. Phil Parsons is going to win his first Winston Cup race. There